Whew. Eddie's fresh today. Come on. Someone's quite shy. Oh, good morning or good evening. Yeah, you look at that fog. You can't see into the valley. And it's, 2 degrees this morning. So not quite freezing, but it's pretty fresh. And we've got a little lone cocky here. He's come knocking on the, tapping on the window. Here we go. Hello. He's come tapping on the window, made little squawks. So we had to help him out. I thought if I'm out here, I might as well join with you guys. We've got our two pidgeys over here. They've been waiting in the tree all night for some seed. Black cat, is that 0.25 or is it 25 degrees? I'm not sure why this one's on its own. Whew. 25 Celsius? Come on. I think he's spooking himself. Come on. Whew. Ah, 25 after midnight. Thank you. Makes sense. Hopefully it's not too late where you are. Well, after the fog, the sun came out yesterday, and it was a beautiful day, but it took a while. So shy today. Yeah. Okay, fair enough. Oh, I hope you can see that fog. She's pretty thick around here. Come on. Yeah, just so shy today. I don't know if you can hear Raven in the background. They're on two separate trees talking to each other. Just sharpening the beak. If they don't come back, Punky's gonna eat all the seeds, so we'll see what happens. Very patient today. Just might have to put some more seed down. Yeah, you're right, very fluffy. So interesting here. It's just I said come tapping on the window. Now because it's by itself, it's gone all shy. Oh, Pidgey, eating the seed. You're missing out. Let's see what happens. I'll just move away for a second. Come on. Yeah, he couldn't stand it. I don't blame it. Look at the colours on the pigeon. Whew. Beautiful. Whew, it's fresh. Yeah, Punky's back for sure. Whoa! Did you see that? Whew! They are huge. Just came out of nowhere. Just whacked me on the head on the way past. Just had eyes for the seed. Yeah, winter's coming. Whew. I think it's here. And we've got these three guys just waiting. Well, two more have arrived. Uh-oh. It was so quiet this morning. Oh, here comes trouble. Good morning. Yeah, that's right. Not shy at all. I think the reason they're going for it is they've got some friends over here. Just arrived. You can hear the Maggies behind me. They're not quite ready to come over yet. I can hear the flock in the background, but I think the fog is keeping them away at the moment, which is good. Give these guys a break. Yeah, there's actually five pigeons in the family. Two are on the ground just doing laps. Oh, Clemmy's over in the next tree. These three here have set up home and they live in the tree now. And there's Clemmy in the background giving me a few squawks. Whew, still fresh. The sun is just poking through. I'm pretty happy about that. Just over here. Oh, you can't see it, but it's just starting to come through. Oh, traffic. Good morning. Look at that crest. It's like it's had the hairdryer on it. All fluffy because it's a bit cool. Just waiting for the right moment. Yeah, new hairstyle, yeah. Yeah, when you look over here, it's all perfect. You look over here, it's like it just came out of the shower. Oh, traffic. His face. I look back then, like, what's going on? Who's that up there? Oh, good morning. Still waiting patiently. Look at this one here. There they are. And we can hear the flock. Yeah, good morning. Hi. One here just creeping over. Uh oh. Play nice. Oh, I think the doggy's seen them. Face off. Come on. Oh, who's this? Good morning. Too many cockies for the dogs. Like they're singing to us. Yeah, they do have long claws. Really long. Oh, look at that. Oh, it's cool. Hi guys, nice to be on board. Now there, that looks like a, look at that, these two, hey? How cool. Looks like the baby on the left. Look at this, just that little happy family sitting here. Yeah. putting on the charm at the moment. Hello. I think they've been good today. We'll give them a little bit more seed. It's a bit cool, isn't it, fellas? What are you doing, hey? Come up to the front of the camera. Come on. There you go. Hello, good morning. I think they're all happy now. And sharing, which is nice. You're right, Black Cat. When they're not looking, I give them a bicky each, and that keeps them happy for the rest of the day. So those dogs can see the birds from here, and it's a bit too much for them. They're too excited. Oh, I don't know if it's coming through the camera here, but it is cool. Whew. All right, someone's doing the vacuuming. Oh, hi. Well, they got scared by some visitors. In the tree here, just arrived. Hi. Look at your beak, hey? Needs a clean. Yeah, they've all got seeds on their noses. Someone's creeping around here, look. Trying to come in the back door. All fluffed up because it's cold. Look at that fluffiness. Look at your face, eh? Doing the sidestep. Look at that, hanging back with their mum. Oh, careful. Jeez, you see that? Are you okay, mate? Snuck up from behind. Whew. It's like you're in jail, isn't it? Come on. It's only just hanging on. Yeah, little criminal, yeah. Just sneaking down there. One above, doesn't really care. And we just had Henry go by, swooping everyone. Oh, good morning. Wanna come closer to you? Hi. Look at you, hey? All interested? Oh, there's Henry. Look at you, hey? That's right. Good morning. Who are you looking at, hey? Is there someone behind me? It's pretty cool, isn't it? So interested, hey? Go for a walk? Oh, look who's here. Ruby and Reggie. I don't know how they're going to get any with all these cockies around. There's four in the tree, three beside me. Ah, oh, look at this, eh? Good morning. They've snuck in underneath. Pretty cool. Look at that. They know what to do. Good morning, guys. A few squeaks. Not shy at all. Uh-oh, that was close. Someone saw what they were doing. Nearly landed on top of them. Oh, right here. Just go for a walk past. Doing a few laps. Oh, Punky's here. You gotta watch your feet down here. Oh, so close. I think they need a bit more. Bit of action then. Oh, that was close. They're hanging upside down. These guys are going for it. Yeah, Batman. Yeah, its feet were dangling. Just searching for it. Hello. Want to come and say hello? Good morning. Oh, look at this. Someone's jealous. Swinging around, upside down. Watch out. Come on, you can do it. Pretty athletic. Upside down. There you go, someone's waiting over here. Hey, Ruby. Oh, gonna try their luck. There we are. Gonna have a go for it. down there. Look. Oh, two. You can hear the king parrots in the background. Two in there, one jealous one watching, and look who's got in there, Ruby. Good morning. Fresh, isn't it? Look at these guys waiting. Whoa, watch out. That was close. Sneaking in behind. Oh. I'm not sure if any more can fit. We've got two in here. Hi, look at your beak, hey? Need a bit of a clean, don't we? Oh, someone behind us, who's that? Oh, hi, Ruby. Whoa. That was close. Hi. Look at that blue. It's beautiful. Who's here? Whoa, careful. Hi. You come over to say hello? Whoa, careful, careful. Getting a bit extra friendly, huh? Yeah, spot on. Look, someone else is waiting here. Good morning. The rest of these guys are all waiting in the tree. Look, it's always someone at the top, keeping an eye on everyone and everything. Oh, hi. And the sun's starting to come out. Good morning. It's gone quiet for the moment, which is nice. Oh, spoke too soon. Oh, hi. The tail at the back. It's quite long, actually. All right, guys, it's warmed up to 5 degrees. And look at the yellow on the cheeks. It's so beautiful, isn't it? Oh, you poke your tongue out. I think everybody's just staring at us at the moment. Over here. Top. Anyone else there? No. Oh. Someone spooked themselves there. Look at your eyes, beautiful. Oh, bit of action, someone's creeping up. Two more are going to have a go, I think. Yeah, that's true. That's true. We all work together here. There's a bit of grooming over there. This one here wants to pounce. Just, it's like just sitting on their perch, all happy. Oh, I do have one sneaking up behind me. I wonder where our Maggie friends are today. Let's have a look who else is here. Bit of action here. Just creeping around. Good morning. Whoa, what a trick. Some pretty cool acrobatics there. Come on, you can do it. And good morning to you. Made it. Woo, congratulations. Yeah, thanks. Yeah, I think they are cute too. Look, this one over here is falling asleep. Look, you can see that. See the eyes? Time for the morning nap. Oh, someone's creeping around again. Oh. Maybe some more acrobatics. Uh-oh, they're watching. Careful, careful. Uh-oh. Looks dangerous. Come on, behave. Yeah, thank you. I think they are. Oh, a little sneeze. They made it. Bit of climbing. Climbing and hopping around the tree. Oh, crest up. This one's climbing the whole tree. Bit of beak cleaning as you do. Excuse me. Who else we got here? Oh yeah, up on the perch. Looking a little bit sleepy. This one's talking to me. Is that right? And this one over here is definitely gone to sleep. Excuse me. All right, bit of a snack for these guys. There's Punkies. Someone's looking a bit jealous. Come on. You can hear the Maggies in the background. Hey, play nice. Wow, 23 years. Ooh. Chinchillas, wow. Great shares, thanks my cat. Thanks everyone. Wow, look at that, Chris. Beautiful. Someone wants to jump over. Come on. You can do it. Come on. Come on. There we go. Good morning. Hi. Are you staring at yourself? Oh, more acrobatics. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Careful. Getting very close. Oh. You want to be the star, hey? Someone's still trying to break in. Hello, good morning, or good evening. Oh, oh. Phew. Someone's getting a bit fresh. Now, can this one work it out? I'm not sure if the payoff is there, but. Just do a bit of climbing. Oh, Maggie's might be here. Henry, Henry. Here we go. Is that, hey? One of our babies is here. Yeah. someone got caught out then. What are you up to? What are you? Oh, hi. Hey, where's your family? Okay, where's the rest of your brothers and sisters? Oh, here we go. Just here. Good morning. You're doing little squeaks, are you? Oh, careful. Bit of swooping going on. Hey, Redback Kid, haven't seen you for ages. Welcome, welcome everyone. It's not that steady because my hands are frozen solid. It's still cold. Who's that? Ah, Mama. Hi, Mama. Careful there. Oh. Oh, careful, everyone. Hey, Mama. Oh. There we go. Normal programming. Hi, guys. Whoa. Someone's here ready to pounce, aren't you? Hey, Mama. I think I've got a few friends staring at me here. Let's go and see this one over here. Hey, what are you up to up here, hey? Good morning. cocky's getting too close. This one's settled for the day, I think. Just sitting down in a perch position, this one too. So there's not many cockies left. Well, we've got 6 cockies left. We'll see if we can give a little bit more for the baby here. Alright, Maggies are off. They'll come back a little bit later. Look at you, posing up there. Good morning. Someone sneaking up behind me. Who could it be, hey? Ah, our old friend. Good morning. Yeah, what's that orange on you, hey? Where have you been? Oh! Hey, who's that? I know you're there, cheeky. And you too. All interested, hey? Up on the perch, yep. I'd love to stand up on this. Don't you? It's your favourite spot. What are you looking at, hey? Let's go and see what your friend's up to. Oh, hi. Good morning. Hey, 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 come on. Be nice. I'm quiet again. Oh, this one up here is climbing upside down. You can see, cleaning its beak, going for a climb. Yeah, upside down. That's right. I'm not sure what they're up to. And over here, I've just found a nice perch, I think, these two. It's like a nice silhouette.
think they're pretty happy there actually. And just here we've got one of our guys, one of our regulars, haven't we? I think all set up for the day. Thanks, Redback Kid. Appreciate it. Uh-oh. That's a fair stat. Oh, that's cool. Thank you. I think they're saying hi to you as well. All the guys waiting here. One up the top as usual. And these two pidgeys are grooming each other. The punkies. Maybe you can see there, but been grooming each other for the last hour. Nice and calm this morning. So if you can see these guys here. They're pretty cool. Up here, I think they're grooming each other. Oh, are you okay? Oh, Jesus. Give me a little touch up on the way past. Look at these two at the back, following each other. going past the Pidgey grooming station. Yeah, a little attack, yeah. It wasn't room to fly off, so did its best. Yeah, I think at the back here they're just hanging out, have a bit of fun. Oh, good morning. That's one of our old friends, eh? It's Clemmy up there. Hey, right back here, what birds do you have? Mike Tyson owns a lot of pigeons. Well, there you go. Just at the top, just a bit of grooming. Someone's doing a bit of climbing over here. Yeah, it's very peaceful. Whew. Can you see that? Excuse me, so early. You can see the fog still hanging around. A bit of sunshine coming through here. Look at that, hey? With Clemmy up there. That's pretty cool. It's like a movie set, isn't it? Yep, I can hear you. Let's see who's here. Oh yeah, all our old favourites. And we've got these two over here doing a bit of grooming. I don't know if you can see them there. There's this hanging, excuse me, hanging out in the back row. Looking after each other. They're pretty happy there, actually. Oh, I can hear you. Nice and calm here at the moment, which is beautiful. We've got someone making themselves at home over here. Good morning. Hi. Very interested. Whoa! That was close. Oh. Correct. Yeah, I say, walks like a drunken sailor. They're pretty cool how they walk. There you go. Excuse me.
I think Clemmy just wants to have something to say before we start to call it a day. Look at these guys. Hi. Bit of a sneeze. And look at these two go for it. They're like twins. So I think everybody's doing a bit of grooming now. Oh, good morning to you. Oh, that's cool to hear. Your parrot used to puff up. I love that. Look at him hanging on to the skinniest branch. Careful. Oh, here's their mates. They just picked up with the rest of the flock. Oh, someone's left behind. If you can see that there, they've all gone to the paddocks. Time to call it a morning. Guys, it's been great being on. Really appreciate it. I hope you've enjoyed today's check-in with a few of our friends. Oh, here's the last one. They always have something to say when they take off. No one wants to be left behind. Redback, you're a star. Black Cat, you're a star. Everyone else, New Orleans, you guys have been pretty awesome today. Thank you. Allow me to be out here in freezing conditions just to share. The sun's just starting to poke its way through. I'm sure it's going to be a beautiful winter's day here. So I wish you guys all the best, day or night. Hope you have a good sleep if it's the evening. And hope you have an awesome Sunday or Saturday night. Oh, thanks, New Orleans. You're a star. So I'll just hang out with, have some breakfast now and hang out with Punky and his mates. And as I said, one lone one, come back. Sometimes they leave, circle around in a fit and then come back. But yeah, it's been great chatting with all you guys. Really appreciate it. Have an awesome day. And if you haven't